With touch on a display, we can choose which location we are touching. Also with touch, we can send fingerprints. However, to make things more secure, there is an intent to communicate a password while you are touching it. Today we can do it with Bluetooth, for example. But now, when you are touching, if you are sending the Bluetooth signal, it radiates all around you, and somebody in the same physical space can hack into it. So what you really want is to make this same touch action carry that digital information through your body.
We have designed a device to utilize the science of electroacoustic human body communication to increase the specificity and selectivity of human touch.
The device on my wrist is a watch that is a human body communication transmitter. It takes data and sends it through my body and amplifies my power of touch to communicate with electronic devices by touching them.
We have been able to localize these digital signals with less than a centimeter off of the fingertip. By doing that, we have made this communication through touch very specific.
This technology enables the body to be the link or the wire between a device on your body and devices around you. Your phone can now talk with the payment terminal just through your touch, or you can enter a building just by touching the doorknob where your fob communicates the signal through your body.
I believe technology should become invisible in future. Wouldn't it be nice if by me touching some surface, it knows that it is me? Now you might think that, okay, that is biometric fingerprint, but fingerprint is one time and you cannot change it if it's compromised. What we are talking about is through the touch, you can still have the fingerprint, but you are combining additional layer of digital password data that is going through the touch. And that data could be a separate password or could be even some other biometric like your heart rate.
The ultimate goal is to amplify touch with more information. So you can think of going through your day-to-day life and you grabbing your electronics and it being able to identify you, as well as use information specific to you to maybe customize certain aspects of it. So that's really the power of this, is just making your touch more meaningful.